on tight.
There's another machine in the way here, Cody.
Look at him fly! What the heck is that thing?
Looks like there's a switch for hammer in the middle. Hey, Cody! Over here!
My nails are better than your hammer.
You wish.
Just you watch.
Loved it!
Nailed it!
That's right!
Easy! Oh! Hey! Bullseye!
Don't blame me if the loss stings. I'm looking forward to this.
gonna be sick!
Careful now, May.
Yeah. Cody, don't screw this up.
Yeah, yeah. Just get to jumping.
Thank you.
fighting saw blades?
Pull it out!
Really?
Gonna need a boost, man!
Heads up, Cody!
Got it! That makes three.
Go easy on me!
Oh, great. Another trust exercise.
What? You think I'm gonna miss?
I hope not.
You know, you two have pretty good teamwork.
I didn't know about that.
Huh? box. Both of you, come on! Help me break it open!
All right, May, bring the hammer over here.
Thank you. Crazy!
Yeah!
I'm ready. I'm so ready for this.
Ooh, it tickles.
It tickles. There you go.
Thank you.
Woohoo! I feel brand new! Look at me! I'm whole! I'm whole!
You saved us from that rust and toolbox! Thank you, May. You are a true hero!
Oh, thank you, Hammer.
Hey, what about me? Huh? I was part of this too. Where's my hero love?
Did you see that explosion?
Anyway, we still have to get to Rose.
Oh, of course, of course! Sebastian, can you help him out? They have to get to the other side.
What?
Ooh. Wow. Flexible.
Step on board.
Really?
Okay, you sure?
Come on, it's safe.
Okay. Ooh.
This doesn't feel safe, I'm not sure.
Just relax.
Okay.
Don't worry, he's very precise. Sebastian, sling it!
Oh no! She's leaving!
Rose, wait! We need your help!
It's us! Mom and Dad! Don't close the door!
No, 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 no! Help us out! Rose! Oh, you stupid book!
Oh, you've locked us in, you idiots!
Now we're stuck in here!
Stuckness is a mental construct. If you stare at the closed door, you will miss the one that's open.
Okay, FYI, there is only one door in this shed.
And one window.
Good thinking, May! Woo! Let's go to the window! Woo!
Book is out of his mind, okay?